And here we are, then we are Green Light Racing. I tell you what, Jack Thorne has been so exceptional today, and this start is no different. Down in towards turn number one and semi-final number one, and he leads them away. Steve Hill just in behind Howridge in third position, but already three, four, five car lengths then gained by Jack Thorne on lap number one as he heads towards the Devil Oboe for the first time here. Flitney has indeed come through the Joker, and so has Tristan Ovenden. The front three though, wow, can you say the front three really? The front one is Jack Thorne. What a start it's been. What a first lap it's been here so far. Steve Hill right now does not have an answer. Neither does Howridge. They come then down Harry Hill into the final corner. We've got four laps remaining as they come up towards that final chicane. And I'm wondering if any of the front three are going to come in here. Steve Hill there not getting the best attraction up towards that chicane. Across the line they go. And here we are then on to lap number two. Front three stay out. Obviously we know that Ovenden has done his Joker lap. We know that Dom Flitney has also done his as well. So it will be indeed normal service resumed as we look through turn number one here again. Flitney just struggling here ever so slightly, maybe bugged with some car issues unfortunately, but yeah, after the great start in qualifying two, it's just not gone well for him since that moment. But quite the opposite for Jack Thorne, who has been absolutely incredible so far this weekend, and he is indeed continuing to do that as well. And he can decide to go in the Joker now, get track position over the other two, no problem whatsoever. But ultimately he's got that bigger gap now, he might end up coming out in behind P2 and P3, but I think he's decided to come in through the Joker here, and well indeed see whether he gets held up then by P2 and indeed P3. And actually Steve Hill comes through here as well, and again we do need it to be confirmed as to whether they've all come through or not. But Thorne I think might have stayed out here. Steve Hill has actually gone in behind Ovenden, so Ovenden has done very, very well here. Howridge has actually dropped down into fourth position, but Thorne here leads the way as it stands by quite the considerable margin as he comes down in towards that final corner. Once again, we're on lap number three, two laps to go. Remember, an extra lap in the semi-finals, but I tell you what, we could be here for 10 laps. It's not gonna matter for Thorne. He is on a different planet right now, and he is looking to take charge of this full weekend. Superb stuff from him. As again, we are looking on board there with Flitney, but there's Steve Hill as well coming over the start-finish line. And there is Thorne. He does indeed take the Joker lap, so Thorne has taken it. He will come out into the lead. It's going to be quite a considerable lead as well, and he's got 1.5 laps now to go. No mistakes here, and he is going to be absolutely golden. We're on board with Ovenden, though. So Ovenden currently in P2 here, so great job from him going into the Joker early, getting some track position and really just pumping in those lap times, and ultimately he's got himself ahead of Hill and indeed Ridge. Howridge then just dropping ever so slightly off of Steve Hill's pace here. Again Flitney down in P5. We've got one more lap to go then. And well, the weekend has been all about Jack Thorne, and he's going to continue to do so with this one lap to go. One mistake, though, and it could all come undone. So just make sure you hit your brake marks. Make sure you hit your turn-in points. Make sure you hit those apexes. Get on that power nice and early, and you can indeed take that checkered flag for the third time of the weekend. Ovenden then, again, in P2 as it stands. Just really trying to hold on to that P2 here. Steve Hill is waiting for any mistakes to be made as we head up the top of Harry Hill for the very final time of this semi-final. It's been a sensational performance from the front three, especially here. Ridge just dropping off again ever so slightly. We'll be in P4, but will indeed safely go through to the semi-finals. But it's all about Thorne here. Jack Thorne takes the checkered flag and semi-final number one here for round 6 of the Five Nations British Rallycross Championship.